law school. That was for other folks when I was growing up. You see, I didn't know any lawyers. I watched my blue-collar parents work their tails off to put bread on the table. Now, after all these years, I see firsthand good folks like my parents worry about their livelihoods after being injured. If you've been injured through the negligence of another, let me put our firm's blue-collar roots to work for you. It's personal to you, and it's personal to me. Wettermark Keith.